cold November night on a West Virginia hill. Made the pieces of a flight that we remember still. We cried for those we lost, said a prayer for those who'd gone, but we knew.
Let's raise our voice.